我自己喺度谂啊，佢点做嘅咧？即系会抽翻出嚟，佢点样演？佢点样去 prepare for 呢个角色？佢做咗几多功夫
？Judy， have you seen Judy？ There's an audience out there waiting to hear you sing.
My mouth's dry and it could fall apart.
Listen to me.
Judy!
I can't. You'll be fine. On you go.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high.
因为自己即系好强嘅情意结啊，因为嗱，我嚟料噶啦。因為我考入去香港演藝學院，之前學校有 version play competition， 咁我就做過 Dorothy 啦。咁然後入演藝學院嘅時候 ，audition 嘅時候，我哋要自己準備一啲 monologue， 要自己準備一啲天才表演咁。我就唱咗 Somewhere Over the Rainbow， 咁然後就入咗，咁就即係放我係。你講係啊！
有冇邊一場戲咧？即係特別，你而家啱啱睇完之後個印象最深刻、最大震撼咧？
最尾佢望住個蛋糕，佢係咁轉個蛋糕，好似點食咧？即係我食唔食好？我覺得好，我好中意嘅啫。其實佢冇做好多嘢，係好多 flashback， 然後可能去翻佢一啲就咁一個 moment。然後for觀眾咧就哇好多 imagination 就係 OK 佢對住個蛋糕，我就即刻諗佢之前唔可以食咁多嘢，係咪佢第一次食蛋糕咧？有冇可能啊？佢有小朋友，咁可能都有食過，會令到個觀眾產生咁多 imagination 啊！而我覺得呢樣嘢好犀利，佢只係喺度轉轉轉食一啖，跟住就係啦，佢只係講 it's good， it's really good。咁for我係 oh my。God， 我自己好中意呢一種嘅剪接啊，表達方法啊，咁樣嘅表演方式就我唔講得咁白啊，而我 create 到一啲嘢俾我嘅觀眾去產生嗰個聯想，因為嗰個係靚好多。
但我睇完佢都仲有另一樣嘢，我都覺得係可以問下你意見嘅，就係朱迪嘉蘭其實嗰個人生其實就喺中後期其實就俾好多時困擾嘅，情緒病啦，最主要都係。加上其他誒飲酒啊、藥物啊嘅問題啦，即係我睇到好多之前好多類似嘅一啲用演員或者明星歌手嚟做一新傳記嘅電影都好，好多時越紅嘅歌手咧就越遇到呢啲問題嘅。咁其實你都係接觸啲即係做呢個行業啦。其實我想問一下點解會即係係嗰個兩者有咩關係嘅咧？其實
佢哋去得好高。好快咯！嗰個 tipping point 係呢樣嘢啊，就係因為佢哋一下子 boom 飆升到最高，然後 kind of 冇得再高啊，已經係 max out 咗。咁人哋就會 look forward more， 即係我仲要再多啲，我仲要再好啲，嗰個 pressure 就大啦，嗰個壓力就嚟啦。好似 Judy Garland 咁，佢個童年咧去咗邊？冇噶。而嗰個戲一嚟，佢就 boom， 已經係 top， 佢已經係高峰啦。喺佢十幾歲嘅時候，咁但係佢個 life 咧，我唔係得 work 噶嘛，我唔係淨係得我拍戲。咁雖然係正嘅，有我要嘅名利啊，所有嘢，但係我嘅生活呢樣嘢都好重要。當你咁快去到呢度嘅時候，大家對你嘅 demand 就強啦，大家要多啲嘢，好多。因為呢啲元素，所以需要尋求唔同地方、唔同嘢嘅一啲輔助啦、藥物啦、酒啊，咁會理解咯，我會理解咯。